New this morning, police are investigating a deadly shooting in Chelsea. It happened just after midnight on West 16th Street in front of the Dream Hotel. Officers say a 25-year-old Brooklyn man was shot during a dispute. He was taken to Lenox Hill Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. Police are still searching for the suspect.